Not sure how this will go. One thing I know is...
Oh. So I'm good.
An opponent controls. Wait a second. Yeah, reading is hard. This is going to be a war. Definitely not good. Super bad. Do you have a buff spell? I'm not sure if I'm playing too passive.
Probably not.
He plays really passive too. So. Let me risk it for the biscuit. You're dead. Sacking one of my Venom Conserve, probably. Bring it back immediately after. If it would be dealt damage or destroyed, remove the shield counter. So I have to stay back if I want to keep it. 12.6. Let's not do that now. Oh, put a ship counter in there. Am I dead? Looks like I'm dead. I can't block. One can't block. Which means I have three open. Yeah, I'm super dead. I'm super dead. Oh wait, if it can't block anyway... 3. actually doesn't matter. That was a good game. Let's do another one. It's a little bit frustrating if you don't draw any lands, but what can you do? Let's play Dom. I didn't even realize I was not already. I said I'd like to have 3 wins, and now it's 1 to 2. It's not good at all. I would really need that. top 5 cards of your library, then put the rest in the bottom in random order. Yeah. He didn't even see my hand. Or she. They didn't even see my hand. That was great, man. I could have gone far. Not too bad. I'll keep it. See how we go. 2-2. I think I'll upload all of the matches. They're not terribly long. I'll speed them up anyway. Crazy. Next one. One treasure. If I draw a land, we can play that as well. Twelve goes down to six. That would be 29. Really? So both of them get death touch next turn. Unless my opponent gives his, or their, not his, gives their creatures a first strike or first ball or something. Minus X moves. Yeah, that's fine. That's okay. I can deal with that. Can return something. Probably, maybe. Unless I get countered. Good game! Most quick. And I paid the price. Oh well. GG.